in premarital counseling, they wrote this vision statement for their marriage. They said to have a marriage in which we strive to pursue Christ, love selflessly, and see things from each other's perspective.
It is my absolute privilege to now pronounce you husband and wife.